Shua! Whoop!
And M.
Beep, beep. That beat.
How we get that beat here?
That's when I power stop abusing it. If you think me say I chew me, put me life on it. M&M, I like the word, go ask your girl. You support M&M, say word. Fire views in M&M, interviews in M&M, best news in M&M. Calling number 647-859-3539.
M&M News.
Yeah.
M&M News.
M&M News.
And sing a little song for them. Yeah.
Sure, whoop.
I may have to say Happy New Year to all the viewers, you know. NM News to the world. I want to thank everybody for watching and viewing and sharing. Right now, you see, this is a thing with amp me. See, this is what I get for the new year. Best new business for the year. It make me have to put out all of my strength and say, yo, me I push this to the farthest me can push it. And I love the feedback. Right now, anything you see on the street, you can get a NM News, No Money, No Me News calendar. I hope you like Alex Frost version we put out last week. That's the new look where you're going to see. Because when I tell you things, I step up. And the website is coming out. And this weekend, you're going to see an episode from Jayot. A real authentic artist from Jane and Finch. So look out for it. And anyway, you see me on the street, me have something for you from NM News. And look out for the bun eating contest and the phone clash. I'm going to tell you item. I love how the music industry are going to the world and in a Toronto mainly because yes, our BS and nobody not dealing with violence. I want them to know that NM News is a spot where you can share all of your information. In case you go to a party and you see anything spectacular where you love, you can video it and send it to the email. Dflex Music. You understand me, thus? dflexmusic@gmail.com. Just send all your information. Remember, this is NM News, our fun and entertainment we set to the world, you know. And we highlight everybody, good, bad, and the good parts we take out of everything and show, you know. You see me? Sure, whoop!
NM News.
Yes! Yeah. Say NM News.
NM News.
Ah!